It's your girl Treka, and I'm back with, you know it, more blue crabs. Guys, I love blue crabs, so I'm sorry. I still had some in my freezer, so hey, I had to get with it, y'all. Look at my blue crabs. Look, y'all. Look at the size of this baby. Oh my gosh. I just got my blue crabs, and I have a grilled pepper, and I have a little piece of fish that I fried. My husband wanted fish, of course, because he don't like crabs. But y'all, look at this. I'm getting ready to just bust it wide open. Ain't that a song? So I just got my blue crabs, and I got just a little butter sauce that I made. Nothing big, with all of the usual suspects inside. So I just kind of want to... I'm gonna put this bag betwixt these thighs. So what's going on? How's everybody doing? How was your day? And of course, y'all know I love my Chardonnay. How was your day? How was your day? How was your day? Woo! Hit the spot. Hope everybody had a good day. And happy Thursday to you, because when you see this, it will be Thursday. So for once, guys, I'm inside. What time is that? It's 8:20. My hubby still hasn't made it home from work, and look like the top of my head is cut off, but I'm not gonna trip on that. I don't have nothing but a bunch of natural hair, that's why I ain't tripping. He's still at work, so I'm going to get it in. I fried him fish, and he wanted fish sandwiches, so I made him a couple of big bubbles. Y'all saw my big bubbles, so I'm gonna get it in. Oh, before I get it in, I just want to say, hey, if you're new to my channel, thank you for stopping by. Thank you. You could have been doing anything else. As my favorite family, Deb and Jazz, always say, thank you for stopping by. You could have been anywhere else in these YouTube streets. And because they my people, I know they don't mind me saying that, okay? Because I'm giving them their props. But again, I just thank you all for stopping by. And let's get into this. Let's go. Amen. Amen. Let me just bite a little of this fish that I fried. I forgot what kind of fish it is. Just regular fish. I fry mine in flour, Italian breadcrumbs, and panko. Italian breadcrumbs, panko breadcrumbs, and cornmeal. Okay, yeah. All right. Okay. And I got a stain on my shirt from the sauce, but I ain't changing my shirt. I'm hot. I think I'm gonna put this bag, because it's in my way. Let me bust into these crabs. Look at this one, y'all. Let me get this little leg first. I hope everybody had a good day. I'm good. I'm tripping. I hope everybody had a great, 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 great day. I did. I had a really busy day at work. But I thank God that I'm on the other side of it. I made that butter sauce a little sweeter since I knew I was going to spice it up. And it works out just fine. Shout out to all of you guys that's out there supporting me. I'm starting to get some love. I mean, I wasn't gonna give up anyway, even if I wasn't giving the love, but I appreciate it. Damn, my head always itch every time I get ready to film. Y'all, I'm sitting at my formal dining room table and it's kind of long and I'm trying to see how to keep my head from being cut off. Whatever. Yeah, I appreciate the love. I got some folk coming for me. Hard cutting. And I just appreciate it. I'm knocking out those videos and I'm gonna try to be more consistent. Sometimes it's just hard with what I do for a living. A cop life ain't what a lot of people think it is. It ain't always glamour and glitz. Glamour and glitz. Is that it? Ooh, that's good. Shit. I'm gonna shake the table. That's good. Got a little spice to it. Ooh-wee. Shout out to all my blue crab lovers. You know who you are. I always shout y'all out. But ain't nobody better than Miss Diversity 3. That dango pizza from Miss Diversity 3. That helped for cold with some blue crabs. If y'all haven't checked out, y'all need to. And coming in at close second, that dango chomp queen and honey. It was a new person that I just subscribed to that said that was their favorite. I can't remember who it was. But I love me some blue crabs. I hope y'all don't never get tired of these blue crabs. She ain't new, but my girl Shay. Shay, hey snackies. Shay loves blue crab. Well, the summer has started. What have y'all did this summer so far with these children? What have y'all did with these children? I keep my grandkids every now and again, especially on the weekends. My son is in Utah working, so you know his wife is on her own with the kids right now. So I make sure I keep them and I make sure I give her a break because everybody knows Zayden, that's my middle grandson. He's autistic and he can be a handful, so I give her a break. So we bought him a trampoline for Christmas and we bought him above ground huge pool. I think that was last summer. So he just last week he put the pool up. And we can't keep them out of that daggone water. We can't keep them out the water. Well, we're gonna do a little swimming. We're gonna do a little vacationing when all of the grandkids get out of summer school and stuff. And we also gonna hit up that library this summer too. How you doing? Gotta keep the minds fresh, y'all. Nose starting to run. The sauce is a little spicy. It's just right. Yeah. Gotta keep it fresh. Spicy. Get me in the back of my throat. How many of y'all like these reality shows out here? I love them. I ain't gonna lie, my husband always said to me, that's just because you fool of drama. I be like, blah, blah, blah. Get the hell out because I'm getting ready to watch. How you doing? I love Basketball Wives. I know it's getting ready to come on in a minute. This ain't gonna take me long to smash. I'm gonna get this out the way. Ain't gonna take me long. If you're into reality shows, let me know down in the comments box, comment section, what's your favorite show? Right now, Love and Hip Hop. I like all the Love and Hip Hops. My favorite one is the one that's on right now, Love and Hip Hop Atlanta. I love Kirk and Rashida. I just love them. Kirk messed up, but I ain't holding him to it. A lot of people go through it. I went through it. I'm not saying it's okay. I'm saying sometimes you gotta go through it to get through it. And if you love each other, you'll make it through. But then, once you make it through, you gotta remember, you can't keep holding them to the fire for what they did. If you're gonna forgive me, God dang it, forgive me and let me make it. Stop bringing it up every 2 seconds. And I know a lot of times, as women, that's what we do. I did it a lot in my first marriage. I did a lot. Because he effed up a whole lot. But anywho, I just didn't let him make it. We understand. We all know that saying, when a woman's fed up, how you doing? God has always has better for you. And he showed me that. These crabs are hitting. They're hitting the spot. I bought them fresh. So they were alive when I bought them. But these were the leftovers. So I put them in the freezer. I mean, it still tastes like day one. Still jamming like day one. I'm mad at them. Shame, I'm trying to rush so I can watch Basketball Wives, even though I DVR it. Today, I just feel like watching it. I'm just surprised Shawnee going off. She don't normally go off. She used to be pretty messy, but I'm shocked that she had to go off on that old messy ass Jennifer. That heifer, she is delusional and she's messy. I like Tammy. I used to didn't like Tammy, but I see Tammy's growth now. Now that she's married, I like her. So, let's see if you keep up with Basketball Wives. I just wanna see what Shawnee got for the people tonight. Y'all, I'm sorry, this is so good. I was thinking about these crabs all day. a few people eating crabs, and I was like, oh hell no, I'm gonna pull mine out of the freezer. I'm glancing at the TV. I'm looking at Unsung. I don't know if anybody else watched it. Where they talk about famous artists and their lives and things. This one tonight, the first part was about the Debarge family. Their daddy was a raving lunatic. You know, it's 10 of them. I think a lot of people, know the Debarges. 10 of them, biracial relationship, African-American mother, white father, truck driver. He's very abusive towards his wife. Then he started abusing the kids physically and sexually. They were such an amazing group. You never would have known. They all started having drug problems. And one of them passed away. I think it was Bobby. If you remember, let me know. I think it was Bobby that passed away. My 16 minutes. I don't like to go over 20 minutes, so I may have to cut this off and finish eating this off camera, because I don't like long videos. I lose interest so quick, and it don't mean that they're boring. My mind just wanders. I just can't do long videos. And sometimes if it's a good one and it's long, if I'm in the office, I'll start it, watch some of it, stop it, open up another page, YouTube page, open up another YouTube app, watch somebody else, watch theirs in between. If it's long and if I like it, and I don't want to miss it. But I just can't see it. I can't watch. (clears throat) 25, 30, 40 minute videos, not in one sitting. Now I can watch them, and I usually watch them, but not in one sitting. Guys, like I always say, I'm getting ready to, so good. If y'all don't believe that God is good, try some blue crab. I'm getting ready to, buy me a Canon camera. I'm tired of using my phone. I just had to make sure this was for me before I went and wasted money. And since I'm really enjoying myself, I'm going to go ahead and get me a Canon camera. With a tripod. I'm going to start doing cooking videos. Cooking is my passion. It's my passion. Man, look. Y'all don't understand, honey. Y'all don't understand. Ooh, and I'm glad my grandson is not here. Good Lord, Zayden would have me peeling them and giving them little bitty tiny pieces. Starting to make your nose run. All right, guys, I am at 20 minutes, 21 minutes. This is before I edit it because I have to, because I say some of the craziest crap while I'm recording. And I see some of the craziest crap I do, so I go back and edit it. But again, I want to say thank you to all of my new subscribers. Hey, how you doing? Welcome to the Texas Tea, to the Texans Tea family. I'm glad you stopped by. I hope that you will continue to come by and show your girl some love. And I will make sure that I reciprocate the love. I try to make sure I get to everybody's channel. If I don't, charge it to my head, not to my heart. Sometimes I go back and I look and I say, oh my God, this person has been commenting. And I haven't even been to their channel. So then a lot of times I'll go back and go to your channel. You know, how a good content creator should be. Hint, hint to some of y'all. No shade, just truth. Bloop. Anyway, thank you guys for stopping by. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please, guys, y'all always forget. Either you just really don't like my channel and you just be saying, hey, girl, I'm here, but you never give me a thumbs up. Can you please thumbs up this video? Please, please, please. Or if you don't like it, give it a thumbs down. From what I heard, everything helps. So please give your girl a thumbs up. Please comment. Please, please, please go ahead and comment. You can like the video. You can share it. You can even put it on your community tab because I'm not that privileged yet. I don't have 1,000 subs, so I don't have a community channel. But do all you can to support your girl. You support me, I'm definitely going to support you. And a lot of times, I'll support you even when you don't support me. That's just the kind of real chick that I am. So until we meet again, this is Treka, a.k.a. Texas T, signing off. Deuces. Good night, y'all.